Welcome back. We're now playing Cube Farmer on Xbox, available now for $4.99, not $4.49. Let's go Cube Farming. Cube Farmer has 22,000 gamer score. Level 4. Turn it down on OBS and it's still loud. Splash, I was taking a bath. Wasting my water. Wrong place. This is tough. Mm-hmm. All these things are my way. Seven moves, and I gotta turn it around. Doing that just turns it around in circles. Level am I on? 4. Wow. Oops. Thank you. See, we're farming around stuff. That's why it's cube farmer. Shark. Wait for it on level 8. There's the shark. Shortcut. Finish level 8 with less movement. Upside down. The achievement could be wonky. Not letting me use this one. Turn this one back on. Thank you. reach level 10 with less movements. We got a teleporter now. Hit that one with the water facing me. You know how much moves. That's the exact same thing I just did. Goodness, two portals. There we go. These two portals are brutal. Let's take a boat, reach level 16. Oh, that'll take me back there, though. Much teleporting. Watermelons. Here's level 18. Wow, that is kind of impressive. We don't see many bills like that. That's kind of funny. I've never heard of collecting bills. Makes sense. Are your friends at this game? So I need to come out of the yellow with the water facing the water. Not it. Too many portals. This is mind-boggling. Here we go. What? We got two? Bears. Oh my god, this is confusing. That might work. Splish splash, I was taking a bath. Okay, there it is. What's mana ray? Oops. Clip doesn't work. I have a button that should create clips. Wait for it on level 3. There's the mana ray. That's cool. Am I on 21? Why is 21 highlighted? I don't remember I did that or not. Yeah, we did this one. Why is 21 highlighted? God, I was close. My brain doesn't work this well. Still the one. Finish level 25. What level are we on? 25. This is a tough one. Now they're all screwed up. There are three too, huh? Wow. Two more moves. I actually almost had it. Oh my god, I don't remember what I did. Oh my god, that one was so close. So I know. $19.20. What's that one worth? $23? Not go backwards? Can't go backwards. Interesting. Oops. Still one. No, I didn't want to do that. Which level am I on? 26. I don't think I'm gonna get through all 40. Find a guy. There are guys, but we're just gonna trial and error. I need two more moves. No. Another $20 bill. That's fair. Two more moves. Two more moves. Closer. Replaying Splitgate. I haven't booted that game in a long time. Bam. Those look like pennies. $2 bills, I had a lot of those in the past. That's not what I wanted to do. Gold-plated dollars? Stop doing that. That sucks. I am pushing the other way. I think I have about 200 in my wallet. I generally don't use cash. So this is where I'm going to finish Cube Farmer. It is available now on the Xbox Store for the price of $4.99. I'll be back tomorrow, 4:30 Pacific. Have a great rest of your Wednesday. Today is Wednesday. Stay safe. Happy gaming. Wrong button. Trailer. Mm-hmm.